Give me covering fire!
Suppressing fire! We got a man down! Fire him! He's reloading! Fire in the hole! Under fire! Just you and me!
Covering fire!
Get
as we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform.
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Going in.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. Something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. Shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way.
She's there! Open fire! Keep it
up! I'm on it!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Get clear! I'm under fire!
Someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now. Must still be hiding. Got to be hiding in here somewhere. Maybe there's a trail. Stop! No closer! I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
What can I do?
My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, the witch killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail.
Thank you. The path to the Vale is through the cave to the east of here.
Jacob's people were forced to work here. No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young. That I couldn't understand. But I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand the human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern.
Animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a...
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken the lead. So this is where the Soviets broke.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right?
Get
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest... Another Soviet plaque. Yeah. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas.
Hmph!
hell of an entrance. Myself. Got to get it past the water somehow. This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. Let me... Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Someone was hiding mining tools.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore.
And makeshift weapons. Way of stopping the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Water. trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chance.
Must be a way to free another cart. Another mural. Dragged it out of here. It's an ancient codex. A philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. Damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Ugh!
jackpot up here. All sorts of artifacts. And it matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners? Understood.
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble. I've been snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit!
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine.
Open fire! Suppressing fire!
Moving into position!
Cover me!
Covering fire! Fire in the hole!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
You hear that? I'll go look. Huh? I'll check it out.
Got a flank in position. You're dead.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm scared.
Shh.
The wire here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the...
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe we can heal the door.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can...
Can't believe this thing. Okay!
I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
Just over there!
We're under attack!
Move into position!
Fire in the hole! Grenade out!
Got to try that control panel. Maybe if I cut those ropes. This should come in handy. Gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have heavy...
This mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful.
It is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in... It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time.
These other cables to rip open the door.
Someone tried to get through this door before. Back into the chasm. Door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
By the mural. Open mural. Open fire. Got a flanking position. Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Right, that should work. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Thank you.
right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father!
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Can't see.